Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Simone Biles biography and lifestyle. Full name Simone Biles. Born on 14 March 1997, age 23 years. Height 1.42 meter. Simone Arion Biles is an American artistic gymnast with a combined total of 30 Olympics and World Championship medals. Biles is the most decorated American gymnast and the world's third most decorated gymnast, behind Belarus' Vitalis Sherbo and Russia's Larisa Latinina. At the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro, Biles won individual gold medals in all-around, vault and floor bronze in balance beam, and gold as part of the United States team, dubbed the Final Five. Biles is a 5-time world all-around champion, 5-time world floor exercise champion, 3-time world's balance beam champion. Biles is the gymnast with the most world medals and most world gold medal, having surpassed Sherbo's record 23 world medals by winning her 24th and 25th both gold at the 2019 competition in Stuttgart. She is a female gymnast with the most world all-around titles. Biles is the 6th woman to win an individual all-around titles at both the World Championship and the Olympic, and the first gymnast since Lilia Podkopaeva in 1996 to hold both titles simultaneously. She is the 9th female gymnast and first American female gymnast to win a world medal on every event, and the first female gymnast since Daniela Silivis in 1988 to win a medal on every event at a single Olympic Games or World Championships. Having accomplished this feat at the 2018 World Championship in Doha. Early life and education. Biles was born on 14 March 1997 in Columbus, Ohio. The third of four siblings, her birth mother, Shannon Biles, was unable to care for Simone or her other children, Adria, Ashley, and Tevin. All four went in and out of foster care. Gymnastic career. Biles first tried gymnastics at 6 years old as part of a daycare field trip. The instructor suggested she continued with gymnastics. Biles soon enrolled in an optional training program at Bannon's Gymnastic. Awards. Biles was named Team USA Female Olympic Athlete of the Year in December 2015, making her the fourth gymnast to win the honor. In December 2016, Biles was chosen as one of the sponsors of the U.S. Navy Aircraft Carrier USS Enterprise alongside swimmer Katie Ledecky. They are the first Olympians to be given this honor. In 2016, Simone Biles won the Glamour Award for the record breaker. In 2016, she was chosen as one of BBC's 100 women, and after the World Championships, she was named one of ESPNW's Impact 25 and chosen as Sports Women of the Year by the Women's Sports Foundation. Skills. Biles is well known for performing difficult skills at a high level of execution. Her 2018 routine on vault and her 2019 routine on floor exercise are the most difficult ever performed in women's artistic gymnastics as of 2019. She is the sole gymnast to have competed 4 skills valued at or higher in the 2017 to 2020 Code of Points and Floor Exercise. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.